One of the more interesting innovations in the smart home space is the arrival of smart speakers from groups like Amazon and their Amazon Echo and Dot and Show, or Google Home. They're really cool. You can pair them with your smart home service, and instead of pulling out your phone or walking near a panel to control anything in your house, you just use your voice. So you say something as simple like, Alexa, tell Vivint to lock my front door, or Alexa, tell Vivint I'm hot, and it'll just turn down the temperature automatically to the way you like it. The thing that's really cool is you can say something as simple as, say it's nighttime and you're picking up the kids and you're headed upstairs to bed, you say, Alexa, tell Vivint I'm going to bed. And then a series of things will happen. It'll arm your security system, it will lock your front door, it will turn your thermostats down, or even turn off your light. So all those things on a simple voice command, so you don't kind of have to mess with apps or panels, you can just use your voice. And that's really awesome when it's integrated with a smart home system.